Everything happens so fast, you barely have time to realize all the things that are coming at you. I have sent stuff to space, you know, I have touched stuff that is going to space. I have my name on plates that are going on experiments. All these kind of things that you're like, wow, this is kind of like a movie. When I was at City College, my biggest goal was to transfer to Georgia Tech. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to get my bachelor's and then be able to apply for a job. NASA was not even in my mind. When I went to Georgia Tech, I started doing research, and thanks to that, I got called in to work at JPL, and then I got like a recommendation to apply for the Johnson Space Center and got the co-op. So everything was just like a little bit of luck. I mean, of course, the effort had to be there, but having the opportunity, like being in the right place at the right moment, was essential. I never thought I was gonna make it that far. When you have time to actually reflect on what you have done, and you realize that you're like making history with every step.